What is God? Video 8. By now it should be quite clear that there's no one single definition for God. There's no one way that we can describe God which everybody can understand and appreciate. God is far more complex than that. The reality of God is beyond our capacity to imagine and comprehend. It's for this reason that we have created and continue to create names and terms of reference for God. Some of these are personal and others are impersonal. But all any of them can do is compartmentalize an aspect of what God is. None of them can truly communicate everything that God is. The more impersonal terms used for God, the absolute, divine truth, the oversoul, the higher self, the eternal spirit, pure consciousness, these terms can sound very different and contrast quite a lot to the more personal names which are given to God. Holy Father, Divine Mother, Brahman, Ishvara, Bhagavan, Yahweh, Allah, King of Kings. But all any of these names or terms of reference do is attempt to give reference to an absolute reality which underlies all of creation. Hinduism is the world's oldest religion. And while Hindus believe in one God, which they refer to as Brahman, they honor the personal nature of God and the impersonal nature of God. Hindus appreciate and understand that God cannot be defined simply. And so they honor a vast multitude of different deities, each representing some aspect of the one supreme God. The truth is, it doesn't matter what we call God. It doesn't matter how we refer to the one supreme reality, which just can't be described in words. What's of most importance is that we respect that God can come in any form and be given any name, depending on the person worshipping him.